Hello everyone, in this particular video, we will be discussing Laplace transform of Heaviside functions or unit step functions. So, what are these Heaviside functions or unit step functions? It comes under a discontinuous functions, which comes maximum in engineering field. You get point, what is the Heaviside function? Heaviside function, h of t minus a or u of t minus a. Are it told Heaviside function or is unit step function. We denote it as h or as u is equal to, it's a function 0 if t less than a, 1 if t greater than a, where a is a non-negative constant. So, we are finding the Laplace transform of this particular type of functions like h of t minus a or u of t minus a. For example, we will be getting like this. So, we will be having f of t minus a, u of t minus a form. So, as we will be e to the power of t minus 1 or sine t minus 1 format. So, we will be getting Laplace transform for all this type of functions associated with the unit step function. Let us discuss what is the first one. Laplace transform of u of t minus a is equal to e to the power of minus as divided by s. If my a equal to 0, then what will be the Laplace transform of u of t? So this becomes e to the power of minus 0 s divided by s, that becomes 1 by s is the L of f of t minus a u of t minus a equal to e to the power of minus a s into f of s, where how to find f of s? F of s equal to Laplace transform of given f of t. Is it clear? It says that if f of t can defined as f1 of t for t less than or equal to a, f2 of t for t greater than a, then f of t can be written as f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t into u of t minus a. Clear? So, how can you write f of t equal to f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t into u of t minus a. So, u of t minus a is something what is given in the from our question. So, property number 4. Here what we have, two functions we have, f1 of t and f2 of t. Now, property number 4 comes with three properties, f1 of t, f2 of t and f3 of t. Now what will be there? If f of t equal to f1 of t for t less than or equal to a, f2 of t for a less than t less than or equal to b, f3 of t for t greater than b, then how can I represent my f of t? F of t equal to f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t into u of t minus a plus f3 of t minus f2 of t into u of t minus b. So this is the fourth property what I have here. So when I get these two type of problems like f of t equal to 2t square or else f of t equal to cos t sin t, then how to represent using this formula? First I should represent my f of t, after that I need to apply for my Laplace transform of given results here. Get it? Now let us see working rule to find Laplace transform of unit step function type 1. So here to find Laplace transform of f of t u of t minus a, u of t minus a, where f of t is a polynomial in t. Polynomial in t. So step one, how to start? Step one. Let f of t equal to f of t minus a. Is it clear? Step two. Replace t by t plus a. Then what will happen? My step one. F of t plus a will become f of t. Is it clear? And step three. Find f of find Laplace transform of f of t, which becomes f of s. Is it clear? So now step four. Laplace transform of f of t u of t minus a equal to e to the power of minus as into f of s. Is it clear? This is type 1. Now we'll go to the type 2 problems. In type 2, what we have? Type 2, Laplace, we need to find Laplace transform of given f of t, but where my f of t is discontinuous. So then, step 1, how to proceed this? Step 1, express the discontinuous function f of t using result, that is property number 3 and 4. Property number 3 and 4. We know that property number 3 and 4, which we discussed earlier here. Using the 3 and 4 properties, we are expressing given discontinuous function f of t. Is it clear? And step 2, what are we going to do? Follow type 1 working rule. Is it clear? Once we express the given function f of t with the properties of 3 and 4, after go back to the type 1 problems as usual, we'll solve by using type 1. Here I commit some problems on finding the Laplace transform of unit step functions. So first problem, find the Laplace transform of e to the power of t minus 1 into u of t minus 1. Look at it. This is given f of t minus 1, u of t minus 1. That is, this is u of t minus 1, it's a form of unit step function. So now what will we do? How to write this? Laplace transform of e to the power of minus t, e to the power of t minus 1 into u of t minus 1. This is what I have here. But compare this equation. Compare this particular term. It's look like Laplace transform of f of t minus a into u of t minus a. Is it clear? So property number 2. So this is equal to e to the power of minus as into f of s. Is it clear? So you know f of s we are finding for f of t. So Laplace transform of f of t equal to f of s. Is it clear? So now we need to get what is my f of t from this question. Look at it. This is given as f of t minus a. Is it clear here? F of t minus a equal to e to the power of t minus 1. That means this implies f of t minus 1 equal to the power of t minus 1. This is type 1 problems now. So in the type 1 problems, what is my step 2? Wherever t is there, I should replace t plus a. So what is my a here? Minus 1. You get that? My a is 1. So if I replace that, what will come? F of t minus 1 plus a. F of t minus 1 plus 1 equal to e to the power of t minus 1 plus 1. So this becomes e to the power of t. This is f of t. So now I need to find the Laplace transform of f of t. Now we have Laplace transform of f of t equal to Laplace transform of e of t. What is my e of t formula? e to the power of a t, that becomes 1 divided by s minus a, that means s minus 1. So this is my Laplace transform of e to the power of t. Now come back to your question. Laplace transform of e to the power of t minus 1 into u of t minus 1. Now I converted this e to the power of t minus 1 into f of t. I found the f of s1. What is the formula I have here? E to the Laplace transform of f of t minus a into u of t minus a equal to e to the power of a minus as into f of s. So come back here. So finally, Laplace transform of e to the power of minus e to the power of t minus 1 u t minus 1 equal to, I can write e to the power of minus as into f of s. E to the power of minus as. What is my a? My a is, okay, my a is 1. So that becomes e to the power of minus s into 1 by s minus 1. E to the power of minus as into f of s. So this is your standard solution for given problem. So find the Laplace transform of t square into u of t minus 3. So consider the coefficient what we have here. Finding Laplace transform of t square into u of t minus 3. So now what I am going to do, I will check whether it is in a standard form. What is my standard form here? We have Laplace transform of f of t minus a into u of t minus a equal to e to the power of minus as into f of s. Check it. I don't have any standard form. I don't have any particular standard form. T square I have. I don't have here. T minus 3 something I should get here. So now what I am going to do, I convert this t square into t minus a form. My a equal to 3 here. Together. So my a equal to 3 here. So what will happen? T square into u of t minus 3 can be written as t. What I am going to do, I will convert my t as t minus 3. How I am going to convert? T minus 3 plus 3 whole square. Look at it. I will be getting t square same. Plus 3 minus 3 will get cancelled. So now in that what I am going to do, I will group the t minus 3 separately. You get that? T minus 3 plus 3 whole square. Same thing, right? T minus 3 plus 3 will be t only. First I will turn the only t minus 3, I will group it here into u of t minus 3. Now I simplify this. When I simplify this, this is a plus b whole square form, right? My a is t minus 3, that becomes t minus 3 whole square plus 2ab, 6 t minus 3 plus 3 square is b square, that is 9. So into u of t minus 3. Here I found f of t minus 3 to t minus 3 whole square plus 6 t minus 3 plus 9. So now I need to find f of t. How to find f of t? Step 2 in the type 1. What I need to do? Wherever t is there, I should replace by t plus a. What is my a? 3. So I replace t as t plus a. That becomes t plus 3. That becomes t plus 3 minus 3 whole square plus 6 into. My t should be replaced by t plus a. That means t plus 3. T plus 3 minus 3 plus 9. So now what will happen? Plus 3 minus 3 will get cancelled. Here also plus 3 minus 3 will get cancelled. I will be getting as f of t equal to t square plus 6t plus 9. That's what will be my f of t. Now I need to find f of, I need to find f of s for f of t. So what is I need to find here? Laplace transform of f of t I am going to find it. So that is Laplace transform of t square plus 6t plus 9. So what is this? Laplace of t square. Laplace transform of t square, that becomes 2 factorial divided by s cube. We know that t power n is n factorial by s power n plus 1 plus 6 is constant, t power 1, that becomes 1 factor divided by s power n plus 1, that becomes 1 plus 1, 2 plus Laplace transform of constant, constant by s, 9 by s. So this is your f of s. So this becomes 2 factor becomes 2. Now f of s I found it. E to the power of minus a I need to get it. What is my e to the power of minus a? Look at it. I'll get back my equation. What is the Laplace transform of t square into u of t minus 3 equal to e to the power of minus as. What is my a here? Look at here. My a is 3. It's in the standard form of consider. Standard form of t minus f of t minus a into u of t minus a, right? So my a is here 3. You get that? So my a equal to 3. So therefore e to the power of minus 3s into what is my f of s? F of s I got as 2 factorial to s cube, that is 2 divided by s cube plus 6 divided by s square plus 9 divided by s. This is your standard solution. What you need to do here means first check the given function is in the standard form of f of t minus a into u of t minus a, then go directly for the result. What I have here, e to the power of minus as into f of s. A is will be in your question itself. T minus a, that means t minus 1, t minus 2, t minus 3. That particular time a can be found out. F of s we can find it after converting my f of t minus a to f of t. So I converted f of t here. After that, finding that my result will be e to the power of minus as into f of s. Find Laplace transform of e to the power of t minus 1 plus sin t minus 1 into u of t minus 1. So you should compare this given function to the standard function. What we have here? F of t minus a u into u of t minus a form. Check it whether we have the same form. Yes, because e to the power f of t minus a, that means e to the power of t minus 1 e plus sin t minus 1 into u of t minus a. So my a, my a equal to 1. Now I need to find Laplace transform of f of t minus a into u of t minus a. We know that that's equal to e to the power of minus as into f of s. So let me consider the given question. Now I'm going to find Laplace transform of e to the power of t minus 1 plus sin t minus 1 into u of t minus 1. Here check it, what is my f of t minus a? Here f of t minus 1 I have equal to e to the power of t minus 1 plus sin t minus 1. How to find f of t? I need to replace wherever t is there, t plus a. That means wherever t is there, t plus 1 I should replace it. So this becomes f of t plus 1 minus 1 equal to e to the power of t plus 1 minus 1 plus sin, what I have at t, I should convert to t plus a, right? That is a is 1, t plus 1 minus 1. So this becomes f of t equal to e to the power of t plus sin t. I need to find Laplace transform of f of t. Laplace transform of f of t is equal to Laplace transform of e of t plus sin t. So this can be done, Laplace transform of e to the power of t plus Laplace transform of sin t. So this becomes, we have Laplace transform of e to the power of t, standard form of Laplace transform of e to the power of at. We know that 1 divided by s minus a. So here my a equal to 1, that becomes 1 by s minus 1 plus. What is Laplace transform of sin at? Sin at is a divided by s square plus a. So here my a equal to 1, 1 divided by s square plus 1 will be your Laplace transform of sin t. So this is my f of s. Now we know that Laplace transform of e to the power of t minus 1 plus sin t minus 1 into u of t minus 1 becomes e to the power of minus as into f of s, what I have standard here. What is my a here? A equal to 1, that becomes e to the power of 1s into 1 divided by s minus 1 plus 1 divided by s square plus 1.